might seem nice being in a group like that with tons of friends who trust you with a baseball bat. You think you know what their life entails, with the princess hair and the perfect nails, but you can't be part of that fairy tale. No, oh, 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 oh. Cause when you're the enemy of Allie McAndrews, you're like a total pariah. When you're the enemy of Allie McAndrews, your life is over and you fit all the criteria for social Siberia. When you're the enemy of Allie McAndrews, you might as well be in high school hell.
Exactly.
Exactly wrong.
But we're not popular.
Popular is one way to put it. I prefer brainwashed.
Oh my god, you're so right. Like a kind of swarm, they cluster up like dark clouds before a storm. And yeah, they look good in their skinny jeans, but they eat and they puke like they're beauty queens, and they live for celebrity magazines. Oh, 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 oh. When you're the enemy of Allie McAndrews, you don't obsess over lip gloss. When you're the enemy of Allie McAndrews, you get a piercing instead. So seriously? But I don't have a car.
Take mine.
I don't have a license.
So what?